4, 3, 2.
Hey guys, welcome back to the Anchors. It's Abby
and me,
Kylie.
What shall we do first, Abby?
Let's go to the birthdays.
Can we skip to the good part?
Today we are doing the birthdays, of course. It's me and Abby.
As always. Anyways, happy birthday to Alexis Jones, Allie Huddleston, Alexis Beggs, Addison Wittenberg, and Amber Shelton.
Storm Gross, Sydney Simmons, Junior Young, Braxton Jones,
Colby Chilton.
That's how you
Sorry.
Say it.
Sorry. Happy birthday, guys.
Happy birthday.
Also, happy birthday to Mr. Blackaby. Welcome back from the birthdays, guys.
Let's go after the deputy, you know? That's
yeah,
the fun thing.
Let's go see who's the deputy of this week.
We're here with
Junior Young
to talk about deputy of the week. I'll let Mr. Moons take over.
Junior's been recommended for deputy of the week for being an outstanding student by his teachers. So Junior is our current deputy of the week.
Good job.
Welcome back from Deputy of the Week, guys.
Let's go to sports.
Yeah, let's see what's up with sports. We are the champions, my friend. Welcome back to your lovely sports segment where we interview our lovely athletes of this school. And so I'm just going to go ahead and get into this. Here we go. We're going into boys basketball.
No, really.
I'm here with Cooper to talk about boys basketball. Who's your favorite basketball player?
Steph Curry.
What made you play basketball?
My friends wanted me to join, so I decided to.
Thank you.
And back from that interview, thank you for my lovely interviewers, and thank you for participating in that, you lovely person that got interviewed. On to our girls basketball. Let's go see some of those lovely people.
I'm here with
Lauren.
Let's talk about girls basketball. When's y'all's 8th grade night?
November 21st.
When's y'all's next game?
November 14th, next Monday.
Thank you.
Back from girls basketball. That's a lovely interview, I think, personally. I don't know about y'all, but I think it's great. All right, let's go to archery where they shoot targets for fun.
Connor.
To talk about archery. When are tryouts?
The week after Thanksgiving.
What made you start doing archery?
I don't know. My dad done it, or my sister.
Thank you. Right, coming back from archery, that was a lovely interview, and it looks like there's a lot participating in archery this year, which is great. Okay, last but not least, this Friday we're off from school, but there's also something going on. Meet the Bulldogs is going on, so come out and support that and meet your Bulldogs for your high school and middle school. Bye!
Let's go over to Lily and Aubrey to see the riddle of the week, you know?
Yeah.
Riddle was a clock, and she was the first one that got it right. What's your name?
McKenna Stockton.
So she gets to spin the wheel for her house. Go ahead and spin. 5 points for
is a bendy.
Welcome back to This Week's Drill. Last week's answer was a clock, and one person got it, and she got it right. She got the spoon for her house, so make sure you answer it. This week's riddle is
this festive event along the street on this very special day. From Felix to Mickey to Dora and Bugs Bunny, all of the people will make way. What is it?
Make sure you answer.
Fine. Let's go see who stood at spotlight. I bet they love being in student spotlight. Shout the kid, bust down
Rolly Avalanche. Let's go meet our homecoming candidates. Voting is next Tuesday.
So let's go over to Bark of the Week.
Yep.
Hey guys, welcome to the Bark of the Week with your host, Tamaya Sears. I took the walk
to Poland. I took the walk.
All right, everybody. Welcome to the Bark of the Week. You got me, Tamaya. You got
Charlie.
You got
Tyrone.
You got
Sydney.
This week we're gonna be doing a lot of stuff. So first up we got Perry. Come on in, Perry. Perry's right next to Charlie. So you gotta Perry, tell me a joke.
You have you heard about that Italian chef that died?
The what that died?
The Italian chef.
The Italian chef that died, or why not?
It's because he passed away.
He passed away? That was good. That was a good joke. Let's go on to the joke of the week.
Hey, you want to hear a joke?
Yeah, buddy.
Does both of you want to hear a joke?
Yeah.
There was two windmills standing on the farm. One asks, what is your favorite music? The other one asks, I'm a big metal fan. Want to hear a joke?
I sure do, Perry.
Did you ever hear about the Italian chef that died?
The Italian chef that died? Nope.
Well, because he passed away.
Speak out where you put that dentist mouthpiece in your mouth and it's
like, and like you gotta say something, like it's like gibberish.
Let's see the game show.
Hey guys, welcome back to the game show. Today we're here with
Cooper.
Why don't you tell us what we're gonna be doing today, Cooper?
We're going to be playing Speak Out.
Yeah. So, I'm going to have this mouthpiece in, and you're going to have to
I'm going to have to try and guess what she's saying.
Okay. Let's go ahead and start. So, you're going to have to let me finish the whole thing, okay? Oh, you didn't say that, did you? Fresh garden veggies.
Fresh garden veggies.
Is that good, Keisha? Like this? Okay. Lawn mower. Lawn mower.
Lawn mower?
Yeah. Okay.
Come on, what do
you? Okay. Spaghetti and meatballs.
Spaghetti and meatballs.
Hippopotamus.
Hippopotamus?
Yes. Okay. Okay. So I didn't make these up and just looking them up on the internet. What? No, that is inappropriate. That one is literally inappropriate. I'm always in buckets of trouble.
I'm always in
buckets of trouble. Find the end of the tape, lift your tape.
Wait, say it again.
Find the end of the tape with your teeth.
Find the end of the tape with your teeth.
Yeah. All right. Good job.
Take a seat. So, you know what's been happening with the weather lately?
Nope. What? Oh, wait. Yeah. So, it has been quite beautiful. I mean, these past days, it's been bright. I mean, last week it was quite dark, but this week, bright.
Like, bright.
When I wake up, when I walk outside, it's like, hurts my eyes, basically.
Let's go see the weather.
Hey guys, today on Thursday, we're gonna have a high of 73 and a low of 60, and partly cloudy. On Friday, tomorrow, we're gonna have a high of 62 and a low of 36, with a chance of rain. On Saturday, we're going to have high 45 and a low of 27, partly cloudy. On Sunday, a high of 44 and a low of 29, partly cloudy again.
Let's go see the question of the week.
Okay, so what's your favorite thing about Thanksgiving?
Food. Period.
Oh, yay.
Yay.
About Thanksgiving?
Probably was hanging with my family. Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so what's your favorite thing about Thanksgiving?
The food.
What's your favorite food about it? Like, what's your favorite thing to eat?
Turkey.
I love turkey.
Dylan, what's your favorite thing about Thanksgiving?
Honestly, I'm going to keep it simple. The turkey.
What's your favorite thing about Thanksgiving?
The food.
I really like the stuffing and the mac and cheese.
Alright guys, that's it for the Bark of the Week. See you next week.
Bye. It's a free night at night.
Yep. Welcome back from the Bark of the Week. Now, let's see the announcements.
In this big blue world, with my head up in outer space, I know I'll be A-O-A-O-K. I know I'll be A-O-A-O-K.
Welcome back to this week's announcements. For this week we have...
The cereal drive began this week. All students need to turn in cereal into their homeroom teacher. Each student will receive one house point for each box they turn in. And the homeroom with the most boxes will receive a donut basket. They all need to be handed in by Friday, November 18th. On Monday, November 14th, ELA classes will distribute information about the importance of an education essay. Winner receives a $50 Walmart gift card. NTI folders go home Thursday in 7th period. Keep a safe place at home. And no school on Friday, November 11th.
Homecoming is November 15th. You all better
vote. Should have voted
for me. Cut that out. Progress reports go home on November 16th, and the Breakfast Club group will meet on Thursday, November 17th, before school in the gym. More information to come. Meet the Bulldogs is tomorrow at 6 o'clock.
Also, if y'all have any ideas for new news segments, put them in Ms. Presley's box.
All right, guys, today we're here with Ms. Sloan and Riley. So, Ms. Sloan has an idea for us. So you want to share that with us, Ms. Sloan?
Sure. So this is November. It is Thanksgiving month, and part of Thanksgiving is the giving part. And what we're having instead of the typical canned food drive is we're having a cereal drive here at school. And if every adult and every student and everyone in this building could bring 2 to 3 boxes of cereal, that would get us over 1,000 boxes, and we would be able to have a Domino cereal drop. But as a little extra incentive to get you to do that, if we get enough cereal boxes for this Domino cereal box drop, Miss Sloan has permission to live on air with the news, cut Mr. England's hair and give him a new do. So be bringing in those cereal boxes so that we can get Briley a new haircut. Remember, you do get house points for that, and the homeroom with the most cereal boxes winds up getting a donut breakfast that morning. So bring in your cereal boxes, everybody, and let's get Briley a new hairstyle. Woo!
I'm gonna ask how you feel about this. Did you say you would?
Yeah, I would, but to be perfectly honest, I don't really want to. I love my hair, but I mean, I'll do it if you guys get to 1,000 cereal boxes.
Get those cereal boxes. Briley over here loves giving. You should love giving too.
I'm Kylie.
I'm Abby.
See you next week.
Cut the camera.